How do we showcase our work? In this video, we'll showcase our Hayes Valley site on the Webflow Showcase. But it's the same concept if we're showcasing it on Dribbble, sharing it on Facebook or LinkedIn, Twitter, or even MySpace. The presentation of the work can involve something as simple as including a link to the site you finished. When you're talking with a potential client, you can now say, "I recently worked with this client to achieve this goal. Check out that work." Unless you're under a strict non-disclosure agreement, in which case you might want to say nothing at all. Let's go up to showcase our project. And from the dropdown, we'll select select project. Now, we're censoring this part to protect top secret works in progress. We can title it how we want, Hayes Valley Interior Design. Worked with the team at Hayes Valley to design, build, and launch a website that features their great interior design work. And we can revisit the language later. Let's move on to tags, interior design, interiors, and of course, blockchain. And once our tags are in, we can go and create the showcase. But that's it. Now, we have tons of resources on Webflow University for creating an entire portfolio website, and that can help. But in the meantime, as we're getting more clients and expanding our freelancing business, we can share a link to our showcase, we can email our friends and family, we can talk to other potential clients, and we're in so much better of a position than we were when we started. Because we did the work, and we're featuring that work. Same thing with a redesign or your own website. These are all excellent ways to develop both trust and authority.